I decided to jump on a bit early today, least by almost by hour. Just gonna be setting up now. Let's do some VRchat, everybody. Hope you enjoy. Oh, CT's hosting me already. Okay, thank you for the host, CT. I set it for. It's gonna last a while. He got me. So, what have you been up to, CT? As we know, as I know, you're a busy clone trooper. Oh, okay. Helping out a friend of mine start this. Start string, but they work, so they can't do it that much. I was streaming a bit last night. Decided to come on a bit early today and see who's online. If no one's online, I'll switch to another game. But yeah. So, let's have some fun. I still can't wait for the new Clone Wars to start. It's gonna be awesome. Okay, cool. If I can, I'll watch it a bit. Yep. It saves the Clone Wars. Yeah. I see most other people are playing Monster Hunter or whatever it's called. It's about 100, or just over $100. I don't have it. That's why if I get it, I'll get it on Steam, and if I don't like it, I can ask for a refund. front door.
How much does? Oh, I need to get taller.
Hey,
no, you need to become smaller.
Nope.
Hey, kits.
Is that kiwi? It is kiwi.
Yeah.
Hey, kiwi.
Hey.
I'm gonna give you a hat for your helmet.
You're not
a. That works properly, but
you were a female avatar girl though.
Don't worry about it.
Before that, you look like paper. That's what your image
looks
like.
Yes, that was an avatar in there. It was confusing and terrifying. I don't know what it was. You're terrifying, Dev. I'm joking. Wait, what is this?
What do you mean? Am I terrifying? I'm just tall.
Do you want a red pillow?
Geez.
That's just because you've never seen a hoppy look at you in the
face. No, I'm fine. No, but I want a nice, but I do want a nice redhead in real life, though.
Oh, well, I don't know. Maybe
dye
your hair red. There you go.
Nah.
Does that work? Is that fucking the earth? Sorry, what? Hang on. Sorry, hold your thoughts a minute. I must grab this. Why is it... What the fuck? What the actual fuck is this?
It's a very odd glass.
It's a yeah.
Hold this and move it around.
But
excuse me.
It's three. No. And look at it when you're not holding it.
Is it?
Yeah, you can roll it.
Is
but
it
when
correct?
You look at it, it's like fucked.
I think it has.
It's like a fake blob.
It scares me.
A bit of New Zealand on here, else I'm gonna get pissed.
Brother!
Does it have New Zealand? A bit of heavy.
I don't know. You'd have to look at it yourself. I can't tell you. Komodo, does this have New Zealand? Tell us. I can't. I have a cat.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a globe of the world. I think it should. Hey, you've got a pussy, this is a pussy, I'm a pussy, we match.
It could be female.
It's a joke. I don't know.
Could be
I'm just saying a joke
could,
because cat.
Could
do you want
be,
a cat?
No thanks, not cat. Kids,
Okay. Do you want a cat?
I
don't want a cat, it's very cheap, $4.
Nah.
I probably have to go as well, because I have to get up like, not too late for me. I have to go at some point.
6 o'clock.
Why?
Yeah, it's pretty bad. I have to get up at like...
That's horrid,
maybe 7.
Why?
No, I need to get up before 7. I need to get up
so
like half 6.
Tomorrow.
Oh, I feel bad for you, my friend. Do you want a cat?
I have to get up at 5 o'clock on Tuesday.
Fuck, do you want a cat? And we can feel better.
I'm good.
Oh shit, I'm okay. Good. I mean, I was offering you some good pussy. Do you want a cat? Yazzy?
Right, I'll see you in a bit then.
Alright, catch you later.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye, Tuesday. Oh.
I can't see it.
Hello, it's the less thick version of a kaiju. And has cat ears. And a sword. Mine's bigger, I think. Yeah, mine's bigger. And bigger.
What's mine? Oh, I can't actually. No, I can actually. I'll lean forward. I'm leaning back in my chair.
Can I pick up a giraffe,
actually,
eh? No, I can't.
It's actually not a bad model, if actually.
Where did the
model
person go? Oh, there you are.
Oh, I love that.
Why do you have no tits?
Oh, he's new to
a tiny child. You can't be asking tiny
every
children.
Every time I've seen that model, it's been thick. This time it ruins it. You're cute, but it ruins it. I'm giving you a hug. It's fine.
There's some outside in this world. I just want to check on it.
Oh, okay. Chef, they've got more balls than you. If you look at the neck, you'll understand what I'm saying. It's because you got that thing. Yes. Congratulations. You figured it out.
Big part of
no, stop playing with your balls. Stop. That's rude. I've lost tracking. Fuck. Did my controller die? No, I'm just losing tracking. Good. Hang on, let me come down to your level so I don't have to be crouching. There you go. Yatta! Now I can help out you without having to lose tracking. Oh god, that's a bit close for me. It's so hard to get close to people without touching their eyeballs.
Don't touch the eyeballs now. Nah, just
try. I will touch all the eyeballs. Okay? Help. Did my controller die? No. Right, no. I'm losing tracking. This is fucking weird. Where am I? Let me move it.
No, but you turn into. You're turned into another anime girl, though.
Yes, this is true. I think they all went in. Oh, there's Chevy.
No.
Fucking re. Are you kidding me?
What?
My fucking boat. Oh, I'll be back. Hang on.
I think my friend just slightly went. I think they went to go, like, close the menu and then just click VRChat. I saw them go to the bottom right menu. And I'm pretty sure they just quit VRChat. Oh, that's adorable. That room.
Where is it? Okay. A lot of avatars to choose from.
Hi.
I clicked exit by accident.
I noticed. I saw you look at your menu, you went bottom right, and you vanished, and I was like...
Whoops.
But
<You
know. laughs> Well, yeah, move around in a minute now. Back towards you, and that's much better. You've actually got arms.
Is it?
Yeah. They're not snapping about. Yeah, you look so much better now.
Oh wait, I forgot my mum's sitting right next to me. I nearly hit her.
you almost punched me when you were like,
oh. It's not that many people online.
Those hands are huge. Those hands are massive. Look how big those hands are.
Hey kids, welcome back. They're all in the avatar room.
I'm back. They're in there, right?
Yep, yep. Yo,
basically my fucking controller's died, lol. Alright,
yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm away. Controller's on battery again.
I love this.
Basically this one died. Oh, my one or your one?
Yeah, yours.
Oh, thank you. My friend Lola did it for me because I can't make cute things. This one's cost blue, apparently. Where the fuck's Komodo gone? I was going to head pat them and then my controller died halfway through my head bat session. Where's Komodo? Komodo!
Hi.
Forcible,
you're quite tall. You.
Why are you so tall? Can you crouch down? You're tall. Not like IRL, but like do the sitting one.
The arms actually work now.
Yeah, I think your height was set like way too low, I think. But like when your height was set with the other one,
yes,
when you set your height, it was stretching your body, so you had to like shrink it to make things work, but you've got working arms now. You can do that. You can do this.
Okay, good. You have them. Jesus Christ. Trying to pet you is terrifying. I don't want to die.
What's that person?
Your controller died, like.
What?
My left controller died, then my right controller died.
Kits, let me ask
you
this.
I'm like you. Okay, I'm done.
Kits, what's that name got to do with the price of fish?
What name?
You see Jesus Christ. I said, what does that name have to do with the price of fish?
Jesus Christ. Oh, it's just like an expression
yeah,
in the UK. It's
yeah,
fine.
Yeah, I know, but I have to say, what does that name have to do with the price of fish remark?
I'm confused. I don't get the joke. I'm sorry. Fuck it. No, this,
it's not.
I don't get the joke. I'm sorry. I'm bad. I don't care what's going on.
It's not a, not. It's a. Yeah. It's a little. It's not a joke or anything. It's just a smart reaction. But also, it's It's something that that magician did.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I didn't get the reference. My bad. I'm sorry. Yeah, we have to respawn to get back, I think.
I'm disappointed with life.
Murder.
You're just spitting. You're just like... I'm doing this, but I don't want to do it.
You wanna fight?
Anyway, I'll catch you later.
Okay, bye, Kiwi.
See ya.
Don't kick me, fucking hell. It's not fair, you have...
I'm gonna play a different game. You can stick with me. No? Oops, went onto the wrong screen. Now we've got to go to Twitch and tell it what I'm doing. Damn, I can't wait until I have a solid state hard drive so I can try and speed some things up on my computer. Just copy the name from somewhere else. Some painted. I'm gonna wait for another program to log on. There it goes. Oops. I don't want it that size. I want it that size. Let's get my controller. Just resetting things up. Back up now. having what's going on? Oh, yeah, it's working now. It's working. Okay. Now I can switch over to this. Play some Lego Marvel Heroes 2. Welcome to the other video that's just popped in. Through this game, but taking it slow because I have got stuck in a couple of areas. But I should be okay now. That looks like more like a submarine than an airship.
So, the bank.
All right, gang, onwards to Kunlun. Wait, am I saying that right?
Up into the snowy mountains, huh? And I left my big coat at home.
Don't worry. Woo-hoo! I'm sure Miss Marvel here can stretch into a nice big scarf if you get too cold.
Don't I get a say in this?
Don't mind me. Just your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Time to get to training.
Why won't it change? Okay.
It's so creepy.
Okay, I won't do that again. See that? She does Naruto run.
Some sweet, sweet justice. Oh, I can't wait. Let's go.
Approach the cave of the dragon.
Well, that's alarming. Oh, we're here about a Nexus fragment? Heard you might have had a spare one kicking around in there.
Only those versed in the way of the Iron Fist can enter this cave. I sense that none among you possess this power, but there is one in the Monochrome City who may.
The Monochrome City? Can you be any more specific? Hello? You got a cake in the oven or something? Well, I guess a lead is a lead. Let's go check out Black and White Land. Okay, we're here. Now to find the guy with the cave opening powers.
Huh? Who have we got here?
Well, if it isn't the Iron Fist himself. That makes sense. Hey, can we borrow you for something real quick?
Sorry, but I got something I need to take care of here first. Kingpin's gained control of this
area.
We need to sneak into Fist Tower and take him down. Daredevil and Luke Cage have nearly finished their preparations. If you can give them a hand, maybe we can take care of this business tonight. After that, the Iron Fist is all yours. Thanks. I'm sure my other two friends will be glad for the help. Just let them know when you're ready.
Hey, I heard you've been roped into helping us. Let me fill you in on the details. I heard you've been roped into helping us. Let me fill you in on the details. So, the plan is for a group of us to sneak our way into the building inside a big shipping crate. Figuring out how the crate actually gets inside is Luke's job. What we need to figure out is what our fake delivery is pretending to be.
Sorry.
The last thing we want is some nosy security guard peeking into our crate, so we need a convincing cover story. I've heard that Kingpin is expecting a delivery of something. That's all I've got. I need you to gather some more information from his associates on exactly what's in that delivery. Think you can do that for me? Great. A bunch of Kingpin's loose-lipped employees hang around this area. See what you can find out from them.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna help us out, huh? I got just the job for you.
Appreciate the help. Security in this place is tight, so our only option is to head in through the front door. With the right disguise, one of us should be able to just stroll right in past the front desk, while the others, well, that's Daredevil's part of the plan. What I need you to do is bring me that disguise. You've got facilities in the Avengers Mansion for just that sort of thing, right? I'll show you what we need. If you can bring it to me, we should be cooking with gas. What'd you say?
Did you find any information about that delivery?
Okay, but don't leave me hanging too long. Kingpin ain't somebody you want to leave in charge.
Say what you want about the working conditions of Fisk Industries. The bathrooms are immaculate. They're nicer than my apartment.
Citizens are to report any sightings of the Avengers to their nearest Kang police.
I don't know how long I'm gonna last at this job. Kingpin fired his last assistant for using blue top milk instead of red top in his coffee. The poor doll couldn't tell them apart. Need to go see a man about a dog. A lot of dodgy dealings.
You hear?
no.
I don't want no trouble, see?
Heard the latest off the rumor mill? The fellas in the copy room say Kingpin has a special wax to keep his head shiny. Gotta take that with a grain of salt, though. The same guys told me color TVs were a thing.
One of them future types saying Hell's Kitchen got gentrified in their times. It must be nice being able to buy fresh fruit or vegetables instead of lining up just to see if the store has anything in it.
I heard the guys at the docks fished a whole bunch of diamond-tipped canes out of the sea the other day. No idea how they got there, but I wish I could have bagged one before they took them all away.
A good holiday, it's not being able to get a proper cup of tea. I have these tea making utensils shipped here from Nueva York. Help me put them together, would you? I'm desperate for a cuppa.
Hmm.
that guy on the top of Grand Central Station seems to have some pretty big ideas.
This whole prohibition thing is just plain silly. The Black Cat is raking it in.
Duck.
I tell you, decent tea is becoming an expensive commodity, even in Nueva York.
Magic appears to be
TTT. Not a brand I'm familiar with. Still, beggars can't be choosers, I suppose. I should have read the dimensions more carefully when I ordered the big cup.
As Sorcerer Supreme, it appears there are still a great many skills for me to learn.
Eating the cup first? Are you some sort of savage? What if it cracks? Add the water.
Yeah.
You hear about Fred and the delivery he was taking to Fist Tower? Oh, he forgot to secure the crates to the truck. One sharp turn by the docks, and ka-sploosh! Whole shipment goes in the water. No idea what was in there, but Kingpin's gonna be waiting a while for it to arrive.
Not everyone who works there knows Fisk Industries is a front for Kingpin's criminal operations, which is why we've got to take the softly approach here.
So, what did you find out? Not much we can do with a rumor. If it turns out to be wrong, our cover would be blown. Yeah, this is good. Okay, that could be relevant. So a bunch of Diamond Canes never made it to Fisk Tower. That means he should still be expecting it, which gives us the perfect story for our delivery.
Nice work.
Now we just need to hope everyone can fit inside that crate. There's a few more of us than in the original plan. Think you can help Luke out with his thing? I'm sure he'd appreciate it.
Gonna help us out, huh? I got just the job for you.
Appreciate the help. Security in this place is tight, so our only option is to head in through the front door. With the right disguise, one of us should be able to just stroll right in past the front desk, while the others, well, that's Daredevil's part of the plan. What I need you to do is bring me that disguise. You've got facilities in the Avengers Mansion for just that sort of thing, right? I'll show you what we need. If you can bring it to me, we should be cooking with gas. What'd you say? Awesome. Here's what we need. I don't mind if you're wearing it. Probably easiest. It's that way.
Expect to see you back so soon. Huh? You need a costume? Okay, I'm not even gonna ask.
Oh, yeah.
You know where to go for that stuff, right? Other end of the room, door on the left, just below where you came in.
A quick message to all you expectant mothers, fathers, and or others. Have you considered naming your child Kang?
Also, I've been thinking about this Kang. Don't think I care for him very much.
I've noticed some criminal activity not far from where you are. You know what to do.
Perfect. This should allow us to sneak in without anyone batting an eye. Yeah, no one ever suspects the delivery boy or girl. We don't know who's wearing it yet. Guess we'll flip a coin later. Anyway, thanks for the help.
Thanks, guys. Now everything's set, we can spring our plan whenever you're ready. Let me know when you're good to go.
A lot of dodgy dealings going down on the dark side.
Oh, that guy on the top of Red
So, with the help of the superior eyes of Heimdall, the heroes now know where all the pieces of the Nexus are. They just need to get them to Doctor Strange so he can work his magic, and nowhere can be brought to Chronopolis. One of the fragments is somewhere in Kunlun, the mystic and strange land where it's all meditation and yak's milk and Iron Fist. Iron Fist? I remember that guy! He'll help the heroes get into Kunlun and get their fragment. If they can help him take out Kingpin, who set himself up in the New York of the Roaring Twenties. Okay, so who's helping Fisty? Spider-Man? You gotta be kidding me!
We had to take down Kingpin. And one man stood in the way.
Delivery? For Mr. Kingpin?
What is it you got there?
Walking canes. Crystal tipped.
Take the elevator. Fifth floor. Through the office. What kind of doll are you?
The kind of doll that don't appreciate guys calling her doll.
You better not be calling me doll, either.
I'd arranged a rendezvous with a guy who could help on the inside.
Okay.
So you're Spider-Man's contact? Are you guys related?
Let's just say we have a few things in common.
taking down the notorious Kingpin, huh? Sounds like quite a caper. Count me in.
Thanks, Turtleneck. I'm glad I looked you up.
Careful, team. Fisk and his goon squad will be looking for us. Huh?
What was that?
That door. Did it just slam on its own? Are those electric locks?
Seems just a little high-tech for an office block in this era, don't you think?
With Kang in charge, anything's possible. Let's find a way to open it. I'm sure I have something to deal with this.
I can't open the door, damn it. Keep on changing. I should be able to open the damn door. Why can't I open the damn door?
Thank you.
more. Come on, yes. Okay. That's why.
Maybe a little unimbeginning will help deal with this.
Okay. Where are you? No.
What?
very, uniform, I guess.
Hey! This looks useful! Let me try!
Kingpin, huh? Well, too bad. Nobody takes him down but me.
Was that you, Miss Marvel?
Oh, yeah. Because that totally sounded like me.
Didn't sound like Kang or the Kingpin either.
She shrinks, she scores.
That did it. Now we can get past.
What? Yay! Problem solved.
Good work. Let's keep moving.
Ugh. Doesn't look like this is my kind of thing.
Ring, ring, telephone.
Huh?
Listen up, you no-good punks. I told you to leave this to the professionals. This is your last warning.
I don't know who it is, but the cheaper the crook, the gaudier the pattern, huh?
Well said, Spider Bogey.
Huh?
You losers to stay out of my business. Now you're gonna pay.
Hammerhead. Should have known he'd feel right at home here.
This place, the Kingpin's territory, it's all gonna belong to me. I won't let you get in my way.
Huh. Another power-hungry villain that wants to be top of the world?
This is personal, between me and Fisk.
You seem quite angry, Mr. Hammerhead. Have you ever tried yoga? Meditation? Perhaps some herbal tea will calm your burdened soul. When are you gonna get it into that unbreakable head of yours? We should all be working against Kang, not fighting each other.
Shouldn't be trying to stop me. I'm doing you a favor.
No thanks. We'll handle the villainous gangster dethroning around here.
Should be Kingpin's office.
This is one awesome office party!
Where's Kingpin?
Welcome to the party, friends. Kang suggested I might want to enter the race for mayor of this town. I won, of course.
Nice suit, Matt.
You know this dame?
I don't recognize her voice.
Another timeline twist, guys.
I'm so glad you could make it to my little victory celebration. As you can tell, my future is very bright.
Man, those are some strong headlights.
There's gotta be a way to get past.
Time to get to work.
Do you like my new car? It's a little present from our glorious new leader.
Glorious? What happened to you, Fisk? The Kingpin I know doesn't share power.
Ha! In good time, Daredevil. After all, you must first get behind someone before you can stab them in the back. I'll deal with Kang eventually, but you first. The Kingpin?
Sure I dare. The clue is in the name, Fisk.
Ha! Take your shot. Will soon be no more.
But you only won because Kang programmed his robots to vote for you, right?
Well, I'll get you, Spider-Man, you civic menace, you perpetual pest.
Seriously, what team-up name are you and Kang using? Kangpin? King Kang?
Gah! Attack them!
Thank you.
Wrong. Oops. I didn't see that. Sorry. Get to that.
It's a clue to what's going on around here. Then again, probably not.
How do I get myself in these crazy
Say, what's the big idea, huh? All right, let's dance.
Yeah.
I made another cameo. Gotta add this one to my list at home. Hey, Silver.
So much for the stuff dreams are made of.
I'll get you for that. Bad things happen to people that try to embarrass me. Music. How did you know it's my favorite song? Just wait until this song is finished. I'll show you some manners. Hang on. Just wait there. I'm warning you. Nobody messes with the Kingpin.
Your reign as mayor is over, Kingpin.
Get Kang on the phone! He promised me protection!
Well, hey!
I think we've all spent too much here. Well, how do you think I feel?
Come on, guys! Live a little!
Excelsior!
Now it's time to uphold your end of the bargain, Fist.
Agreed.
Great. Back to the mythical land of Kun Lun.
I'll head back upstairs. You know, check their tidying up properly.
So long! Glad he's brightened up a bit.
Looks like She-Hulk's been busy. Come on, it must be my turn by now.
You sure you don't want to join us in Kun Lun, Daredevil? Fisk Tower is just the start. The rest of the defenders need to clear this time state of Manhattan.
We could use a hand, though.
If there's any more clearing to be done, count me in.
code drawn on three. Search for fragments. Thank you everybody for watching. Hope you enjoyed your time watching the stream, and I will see you all in the next one. Thank you and good night, or good day, whatever it may be for you. Until next time.